It might be a good idea if you had your face away from it just in case it ignites.